Before I proceed to the next objective, I would like you all to think a minute. In your own opinion, which type of interview is the best? Structure or unstructured?
I'm just the structured interview. So means the whole what you want from the candidate of the employee, we can accept in line with what we want in what our organization needs from the new employees. Doctor, thank you.
So thank you, Musa. Musa was saying that structured is the best one because we already have fixed in our mind what we are going to ask. So structured. Any other answers? Anybody want to share any other answers?
Yeah. When I do the interview, usually I do structured but very loose structured actually, because I will go with the flow, but I will still use the structure I outlined earlier for guidelines, so it did not move away from the objective, but still not very rigid at the same time.
Okay, very good. Yandi, thank you very much. Yandi did presented the other view of which one is the best. Yeah, according to Yandi, of course, first we must set the structured point first, the structured interview. But as we move along, yeah, sometimes the interviewee came up with a very important ideas. And when that interviewees came up with that interesting ideas, we want to, you know, we want to know further. So meaning to say, according to Yandi, we started with structured, and then maybe when the ideas, yeah, is okay, look attractive, and you need to, for the interviewer to further explain, then you go to the unstructured. Okay, thank you, Yandi. Last ideas, anybody? Okay, let me change the question, yeah. What make unstructured is not as good as structured?
If you use the structured interview, the candidate, they will feel very nervous, and it's hard for them to show themselves, their real self.
Okay, understood. Okay, thank you, Yan Hao. So, thank you to Musa, Yandi, and Yuan Hao. All of them are giving us a good answers to the question. But let us look at what actually some of the points that we can add further to the answers. Yeah. Okay. Number one, structured interviews are generally the best lah, because we want to have consistencies. Imagine, yeah, the candidates is not only one. There are more than 2, maybe more than 10, maybe more than 50. So we would like to ask the same question to everyone to have fair result, fair justification. So consistent. Secondly, structures are reliable because the question were being discussed by us, maybe in the committee, or maybe it is the question from the past, proven that when we use that question, we employed talents based on the past. And valid means here, yeah, that question which are okay to ask, yeah, not sensitive, not asking question about marketing for the accountant. So this is what we call valid. The second reason why structure is okay, because sometimes those who are involved in interviewing might be our junior in the sense of we are seniors, we have more working experience, but some of the officers, they are also managers, but they have less numbers of working experience, working years in our organization. So there are less chances to do interviewing. So by having the structure, it will help them. Yeah. And finally, we want to avoid unnecessary question. We want to avoid justification that we are not sure of. And of course, we want to avoid bias. And provided that we understand these three, eh, we might later, we don't know whether among the candidates, they are not satisfied. Maybe they criticize us. Maybe they will bring it to the court. For example, we don't know, yeah, legal challenges and so on.